It's so windy out.
It was very windy. It was so windy last night. We should have pinned in our tent like everyone else.
You think you can get out of it without it blowing away?
I don't know. I'm surprised it stayed down even when I was it.
Here.
Whoa! It's flying! It's airborne!
Ah!
I'm a writer and a lover. I'm a Midwest music man. And I've been to a lot of places, but I'm gonna end where I began. I took class in Carolina. Got high smoking joints, and now they know my name in Paris, but I'll be where we in Detroit. Next
one. How's it going?
Good. I got a quick question.
Sure.
Which hike to Delicate Arch has the best vantage point?
This is the main hiking trail to actually get to the arch.
Okay.
And then there's this lower one, which
are different viewpoints.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So if you head back towards town, your first traffic light, mm-hmm. you'll hang a left. People will be getting up, packing. Get your foot in the door for sure.
Okay.
But those sites are super awesome there. They're really, really,
really
pretty. Right on the Colorado, yeah.
Oh, okay.
And they're first come, first serve. And
so we can go there like right now and get a slot and come back here, essentially.
I would do that. I would definitely try to find a spot.
Okay. That nice young gentleman who recommended some nice campsites. Look at how freaking awesome our campsite is.
Right on the Colorado River. Amazing.
Okay, we are in Arches right now. This is our first little pit stop. Whoa! I did not expect there to be a canyon.
I'll be buried in Detroit. Whoa.
Way north window and south window,
they're all pointing left, and then one is pointing up.
The turret arch on the way back, and yeah, we can cut across it.
Okay, we're trying to recreate that one song by America, Horse with No Name, and all we need to find is a bird right now. Everything else was fairly easy, but
I'm just gonna walk. Get your camera ready right around here.
Okay.
It's over there. See it?
Oh, God, God, God. Okay. Wait, he landed. Okay, he's in this bush. There he is.
You get him?
Oh, crap. I don't think. I know. My camera, I can't keep up.
On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things.
Oh, this one?
Yeah. Oh, wait, now you see the double arch.
Dude, it is two arches.
What?
We were over there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, how would it be two? How would it not be?
Wow.
I bet you can climb it.
Shaking my head, guys. Someone had the audacity to bring a drone to this national park. A loud drone disturbing the peace.
Look, these kids have bandanas just like me.
Oh my god.
And he just totally saw me taking a video of them.
Got it. We are starting our 3 mile trek now to the Delicate Arch, which is probably the most popular attraction here. Had to put the rain jacket on because the sky's looking a little bit ominous out there. Hopefully we avoid the rain. Webbed feet. So we just walk on the side of this. Dude, that girl's struggling.
Is this it?
Oh, this must be it. Shit.
Dude, let's go.
Delicate Arch. We made it. Successful adventure to the Delicate Arch. Now we're heading back to the car. They call this Sand Dune Arch. Because sand. Did I scare you?
Yeah. Okay.
Can I not zoom in with this?
Bizarre.
Just found this memory card in the sand while I was walking. This is Broken Arch. Not sure why they call it Broken Arch. And that's Tapestry Arch. I think that we should just start walking towards those blue skies because I think that's where we parked. We won't have to walk back through all that. Civilization. I thought that was the right road, but it wasn't, so we're back walking through the desert. Oh man, I've heard of these wild children of Arches National Park. I thought that they were just myths, but there they are. It's so hard to walk in this sand. Leaving the desert and entering the jungle. All right. There we are. Need some of these to help you.
Mike and Ike.
All right, I think we got a full day of hiking. And what do you think, Drew?
I'd say so.
You think we deserve some real food now?
First time all day.
All we've eaten today is Clif Bar,
trail mix,
and some trail mix and some Mike and Ike's.
Checking out the little tourist town of Moab. Pretty quaint little cool place. We're gonna get a bite to eat before we go back to our tent site.
Oh,
our waitress?
Yeah. She was standing next to you. Just ran to the car so I could charge my battery for my camera.
Oh, this even has a little grill cover.
Yeah. You liking that fire? You look pretty amused.
Look.